An investigation is underway after a woman was killed in a car crash in Carroll County. Authorities were conducting an unrelated traffic stop when they witnessed the crash on westbound Route 140 and Suffolk Road in Finksburg. Deputies say a black Hyundai was trying to make a left turn when it struck a Chrysler PT Cruiser. Authorities say the Hyundai then spun out, struck a building, and caught fire. The driver, an 83-year-old woman from Timonium, died at the scene.